What's happening, gamers, and happy Halloween. This is the New Emphinix once again. Today's news is the revelation of The Walking Dead Season 2. 2 days ago, Telltale Games and Robert Kirkman had officially announced a second season of the hit game, The Walking Dead, due out later this year on PC and Mac before coming out to consoles and iOS later on. The second season will have the orphan girl, Clementine, as the main protagonist, taking Lee Everett's place. Gamers will play as Clementine, who is now on her own struggling against the undead and each other through other chapters in which will put the gamer's morals to the test, according to Telltale Games. Dan Connors, CEO of Telltale Games, made the statement, "The terrifying nature of Robert Kirkman's world has allowed Telltale to push the boundaries of interactive drama in video games to a place that has fans anxious to know what will happen next in this series. Just like the first season, this game will feature 5 episodes released digitally beginning this year and running through 2014. Players can buy all 5 episodes at once for $22.50, a savings of 10% over the cost of purchasing each chapter individually. Now, I am totally excited because I have been waiting all year and a lot more since 400 Days DLC to hear such awesome news. The Walking Dead is one of my favorite comic book series, and I love the show as well. I can't wait for this, everyone. Season 1 was completely spectacular, and I hope that Season 2 is incredibly epic as well. Although players kind of find it kind of weird and bad that they're playing as Clementine, I say this, wait till the game comes out and then you can judge, okay? Because I'm sure that Clementine has become a lot tougher after the death of Lee. That is all for today. God bless and play hard, gamers, and happy Halloween.